Welcome, you're watching Editor's Take. This is Vaibhavi Khanwalkar. The RBI announced a dollar-rupee swap window to ease the liquidity crunch that the banking and financial sector is facing right now. We've got Ravi Krishnan with us to tell us more about this. Ravi, hi and welcome. So what is this dollar-rupee swap window all about?
Well, as you rightly pointed out, they want to ease the liquidity conditions for the banking system. So far in, in this financial year, they have purchased government bonds worth around rupees 3.1 lakh crore. So now they are looking at other instruments. So under this swap window, RBI is going to buy dollars and therefore infuse rupees into the market. Okay. They are going to do it for around $5 billion worth, and this will happen for 3 years. Okay. Which means that after 3 years, and the swap will be reversed. They will buy rupees and then they will infuse dollars into the market.
So what is going to be the implication of this move?
Well, first of all, they are doing it only for around $5 billion, which is just 0.3% of overall bank's net demand and time liability. So it is not that much. It's a kind of an experimental move. Okay. But even then, in response to that, we saw that bond yields rose because there is no more support, because they think that the RBI will not do further open market purchases of bonds. Therefore, bond yields rose and bond prices fell. And we also saw the rupee depreciate. Right. So some commentators are thinking that this means that the RBI is also not comfortable with the stronger rupee.
Right. Are there any other ways that the RBI is addressing this liquidity crunch?
Yes, see, this liquidity, addressing this liquidity crunch is very important because, it will aid in monetary transmission. Right. We saw that after the RBI had cut rates, nothing much has really happened so far. Okay. So if the liquidity conditions improve, then there is a good chance that, transmission will happen and the rate cuts will translate into your home loan and auto loan rates being lowered.
Right.
The other way in which RBI can do this is actually look at a cut in the cash reserve ratio, the CRR ratio, which is currently at 4% now.
Okay. Thank you so much for those insights. Thanks, Ravi. With that, it's a wrap on this edition of Editor's Take. For more such news and views, stay logged on to moneycontrol.com. Thanks for watching.